Light is a form of electromagnetic radiation. There are some forms of electromagnetic radiation that you can't see. One example are microwaves being produced back here by this source. And you see that there's a dipole antenna here, an antenna having two poles, and in the center is where the electricity comes in. That means that it's producing microwaves that are polarized vertically like this. And here we have a detector, and this detector is also polarized. First of all, let me show you that it is, in fact, detecting microwaves. If I tilt it away, I get zero microwaves. And I want you to see what the detector looks like. It's a dipole antenna as well. And that means that the detector is polarized. And that means that if I tilt it 90 degrees, the needle should go to zero. All right, what I have over here, it looks like a simple barbecue grill, but we can think of it as being like a polarizer for microwaves in the same way that polarized glasses polarize visible light. I'm going to stick it between the two of these, and if I stick it straight up like this, it doesn't have much effect on what's being seen by the detector. And you'll notice that I have the lines on this piece of paper that tell me that that's the direction of polarization. If I rotate it by 90 degrees, notice that the needle goes down to zero. This is like, well, the polarizer here is 90 degrees to the incoming radiation, and that means that it pretty much squelches all of those microwaves in much the same way that Polaroid glasses squelch the glare coming off of a road, which is highly polarized in the horizontal direction.